supposed to, but she's far from perfect. My body was young, feeling and thoughts were so sexual. No one to explain, so my body had no schedule of when it was right or if the time was wrong. My nursery rhyme turned to a passionate song. So we tossed and turned, burning in heated sweat. No one ever explained, there's nothing to forget. An explosion of rain like there is in a storm. Body wet, heart beating, body burning and warm. Now mama never said to say no, not even how to tell one from another, or what to expect, to go for a demand, accept or reject, or when to say yes and also to protect. So I had no choice, I imitated what I saw. My mother had one man plus three equals four. One for his car, one for his job, and one for spite. And one did her right as I listened in the night. Sometimes even screamed and never explained quite what she would mean. Mad at the world for the way she never understood. And if she couldn't explain, what makes you think that I could? So there's life in my belly, or say a biscuit in the oven, kicking and hitting and pushing and shoving. And my biggest fear is it'll ask me those questions. All I'm qualified to give are mistakes and confessions.
I never thought this would cause so many problems. Wish I had somebody.
Women and men, bringing life into the world should be considered a blessing, but it isn't when you haven't been taught the lessons of motherhood. Now adoption's not an option, not even abortion. Won't make the baby pay for society's distortion. Gotta go for self, despite society's abuses. Schools built to destroy minds, upset and confused. Met a friend the other day, she said her name was Souljah. She said, I'm here to tell you what your mama never. Raise your child, she said. Raise your head like a warrior. If you don't, the world will destroy you. We need your baby, mind, body, and soul, to reestablish the laws of the old, wise, life-giving ways of our people. Using the users, your mind.